Yeah, that is really nice to go back there. And okay, that is I'm first Viercitapur driver in Mexico 20 years ago, and I think so that is reason is why I coming back. 20 years ago is a long time. Okay, I can remember many good things, and of course is I'm happy is fans like to see me again there. It's very special. It's, I'm really happy. The organization asked me to come there, and also is I have to look one young Finnish talent guy is in my team.
How much, Harri, are you looking forward now to getting the race suit back out and into a rally car again?
That I not can tell the feeling because I think so. Honestly, I drove rally car. I think so. 2014 in the Legends last time. After that, only co-driver seat a few times with Kalle, and that seat I hate, of course. I try make fun, safety, but of course when you put the helmet, it's coming back to old Harri, I hope so. My co-driver coming from Mexico.
Great.
Yes. Coming to Mexico, Angelica Fuertes, and I meet her first time 20 years ago, and she is the second overall that time. And we talking many years, is one day we sitting in the same car, and now coming to that place for her. Hello, I'm Harri Rovanperä, and coming to Rally of Nation in Huahinto in next month, and really nice to see all the fans, and see you there.